what I'm going to share with you my heat protection, heat styling protector for my hair that I use before I curl it or I straighten it. So the first one is the Tresemme Thermal Creations, and I really like this one because it's vitamin enriched, and it does not leave my hair sticky at all. It leaves it really great. The scent is very wonderful, and it's 236 ml. It's usually about $7.99, $6.99. Like, it ranges depending on your local drugstore, local pharmacy, local Walmart or whatever. It ranges from prices. I usually get them when they're on special, and I really like this. This is my all-time favorite, of course, Tresemme. So the next Tresemme I got was from the dollar store, and it's Platinum Strength. It's supposed to strengthen your hair, renewing complex. It's a heat protection spray as well. So you spray it on a wet hair or dry hair, and then you iron it or you curl it. And what I don't like about this one is that it has my hair really sticky. Maybe because it's a Platinum Strength. I don't know, but I just don't like it at all. This is something I have for a long time, and I haven't been using it at all because I just don't like it at all. So what can I say? So another item I got was the KMS California Flat Out Hot Press Spray. And this is, it straightens extremely curly hair, provides thermal protection, and I do have curly hair. My hair is actually wavy. In the summertime, when it's really hot, it's hard to keep my hair straight. So I'm going to use this for the summertime. This is actually okay. I've used this last summer, I think, or even on vacation when I go on hot destinations. I'm going to use this, and this is not too bad. So this I'm going to purchase, well, actually I have a lot. It's actually pretty full. And what I like, it's the spray like here. And this is actually closed right now, so if I move this away, it will be open. And the same thing with this one too, like this little black knob here, you turn it. It's either it opens and then you close it, so it's like safeguard. So that's what I really like. This is my all-time favorite. This is not, and this is okay. So these are my three heat protectant spray that I purchased and I love. All-time favorite though. Thanks for watching. I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.